Performance is something you can measure, or performance is something that is perceived. And if we really focus on the performance, be it consumers or be it businesses, when they need it, and we don't offer the performance if they don't want it, and therefore lower total cost of ownership, then we find the right balance.
Performance is critical.
Customers need to have a consistency of experience, coverage, resiliency, and security. Without that, whatever you built on top of it is like building on quicksand.
The biggest problem that the CSPs have is that they have to continue investing in capacity for the mobile networks, but at the same time, they're not getting more revenue.
Operational cost, run cost, life cycle cost, and they start to play a crucial role in total cost of ownership.
What we have to do is to find a new growth business, and I think that'll be based on the enterprise.
One size fits all is going to metamorphosize into a very customized service.
And the number of use cases will increase. With new devices, lower energy consumption. Therefore, the importance of the infrastructure that we have built and continue to build will even increase further.
Designing great radio solutions goes beyond science, beyond business, and beyond technology. Mastering the key disciplines of silicon, power amplifiers, filters, radio algorithms, and passive cooling is one thing, but how they interact, that is an art form. Striking the balance between superior performance, greater sustainability, the best total cost of ownership, our commitment, our passion.
We can actually reduce the power cost as well as the carbon footprints we serve.
It's amazing what we can do, what we can improve with new technologies.
Performance is quite foundational to what we build on top. We just need to create the new features.